evaluate the natural log of 78. So as long as we know where the button is on the calculator, we can do this. If we don't, it's going to be extremely difficult. So I'm just going to use my calculator. The natural log of 78 is 4 decimal places. So this is what I get overall, 4.35671. That's a bad 6. And since I want the 4th decimal place, we have to look at the 1, which is less than 5. So my final answer is 4.35, a better 6, and a 7.